Look! Doesn't that shop look interesting? Let's see what they're selling!
Welcome. Every treasure here is unique.
Yep! There's nothing.
What did I tell you? These are all rare items. Is there anything that catches your eye? No need. I forgot to mention, I operate on a trading basis. Goods for goods. No mora accepted here. I've been trying to make something a bit special recently, and I need a lot of animo sigils to decorate it with. Do you have any animo sigils with you? It seems the animo archon approves of your adventures then. More to the point, any animal sigils you find, you can trade in here for items in the shop. Animo sigils appear all over Mondstadt. If you find yourself short, just keep exploring.
Absolutely! What could be more beautiful than a gift from the ant?
Okay, you got me. It's actually more complicated than that, but it's easier for people to understand if I just... Obviously, the reason I need animo sigils is because they have properties that other materials cannot provide.
But it's working! Paimon's curious now!
Well, it wouldn't be much of a surprise if I gave... Do come again soon. And bring me lots and lots of animo sigils next time. Please also visit if you come across any weird and wonderful treasures on your adventures.
you feel the blessings of the seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animagi.
Survival expert of the adventurers.
What? Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good!
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, I'm experimenting with some new recipes. Eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
Picnic? Oh, Paimon just loves picnics! My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. Let's see what you can do. You won't get a lot of chances like this to learn from a survival expert. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom skewer for me. Is it done? Mmm, smells good. Let me try.
Uh-oh.
Now that's really tasty. You're indeed gifted.
Paimon told you so.
With your culinary skills, you should try more difficult dishes. Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them in return for this meal.
Can we really have them? Won't you run out of ingredients?
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients when exploring the wilderness. Don't forget to look carefully.
There's also a restaurant in Mondstadt known as Good Hunter that sells food and ingredients.
Okay, thank you for the info. Hey, leave some chicken mushroom skewers for Paimon!
This is bad. Such a hassle. Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods, if I may ask. Envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal. Could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out.
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard, just outside headquarters.
What's with the sneakiness?
Hello. May the animal archon.
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already!
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep—
Don't worry! Paimon's lips are sealed!
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh!
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. My, how could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaeya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet,
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra. But the immense power of the sword enticed me to avoid meaningless conflicts. My grandfather hid the magic sword. These incredibly thrilling adventures are romances that could only be told by pirates.
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen, but I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great. Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Have you heard? The Storm Terror Crisis.
Moonpie, that's gonna take a look.
Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Thank you.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to...
Rebooting.
My strength still fails me.
Hey, kiddo! Welcome to the Adventurers Guild!
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill 8-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super mega uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the Lost Arcadian Ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian Ruins. Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword! Anyway, we should go meet up with Kaeya first.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventurers Guild and found... well...
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the...
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, no problem.
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. He's a traveler. He has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaeya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the X marks the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? I'm gonna lead you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaeya. He seems like a nerd, too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask Kaeya, you better figure it out.
You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. Let me think. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the 6-armed giants, Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It fit. So, out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding...
Ooh, ooh! This one Paimon knows the treasure!
Let's hope it's really that simple.
Come on! Let's go take a look around that windmill! Rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map! More riddles! Paimon's dizzy already! Oh no! Paimon used up all her brain juice! Paimon will let you have all the fun! Or you could get Kaeya to help!
Yeah.
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
I'm just joking.
More seriously, Kaeya.
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Such inappropriate behavior. I feel like it has been creeping into Mondstadt for quite a while now. Unless that's something you two get up to. Oh, my apologies. I shouldn't judge what one does in their own time.
What's wrong with you? What kind of people do you think we are?
The thing is, if the rushing passion isn't coming from the clear spring, then it's not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Let's go take a look in Springvale. We'll leave you to your criminal mysteries. No, wait. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries.
Thank you. A reward on the road.
This time, the mysteries have all been solved. It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind! Paimon's so happy! Let's go for it! Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Kaeya told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword to... No, you heard nothing. Paimon, definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play. Alright, Paimon will save the chit-chat. Arcadian treasure hunt, here we go!
Thank you.
the Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it! The perfect disguise is always in plain sight! Kaeya's grandpa sure is impressive. It's no time to get suspicious. We're close. Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us.
Yeah!
this the end? Where are you, my treasure? Let's look around.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as, sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade, but your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them in Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaeya! Treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaeya just say there isn't any treasure?
Ha! You got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it!
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight! You're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine. I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me.
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Windblade!
Surrender and I'll be gentle. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Don't be such a brute. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. I knew I should have stayed home.
Don't push your luck. This moment will be frozen in time. Don't push your luck. Don't push your luck. Don't push your luck. That was... What's the hurry? Time to fight back, I suppose. Freeze!
What's the hurry? Dodge this! This doesn't look good.
Embarrassing, having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised, or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right, let's take him back.
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the knights!
All right. Stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise, you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
That... well... Let's go! Paimon's done talking to him!
Just a sec. You did help me out. So you do just... this is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, It symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this Harbinger of Dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of Dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Well, if the reward is this Harbinger of Dawn...
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
I'll put you on. Let's move. That seemed to work. Almost. I will end you. Let's not waste time.
A reward on the road. Thank you.
Right.
What's the hurry?
You got me.
Wind blade.
That was unexpected.
Right. I have some for you too.
Did you just feel the power of Geo? Your connection to the elements is so different from the Vision Bearer's. If so, then you just need to make an offering to a statue of the Seven, and the elements will respond, just like they did in Mondstadt. We're now in Liyue, which is ruled over by the Geo Archon. That's why the statues here look a bit different. If you ever miss using your animal powers, you can just get them back from a statue of the Seven in Mondstadt.
Watch out for signs of trouble.
Thank you.
Is this an answer from this world?
There you are, eavesdropper.
Ah!
A reward on the road.
Hmm.
Time to go. Make sure you keep up with me.
Hmm.
Maybe I wasn't meant for this world.
Thank you.
tired.
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full. What's the hurry? What's the hurry?
Your dues. Prepare yourself. Leaving so soon.
Astra Abyssosk. Welcome.
Nice to meet you. My...